castle is with the Templar Admiral on the lead ship, Captain. Once he gives the orders, it will be lost.
The parcel itself is less interesting than its intended signal. Let's eliminate this errand boy, Admiral, and unmask the true Templar threat. When I became an assassin, I swore to leave piracy behind. But the old methods have served the creed more than once.
Everything is permitted after all, Captain.
Aye, and often it is necessary.
Mortars incoming!
Brace yourselves! We've been hit!
You'll find the
destroyer! Fire!
Off to Davy Jones!
Fire!
Taking a hit,
Captain! Fire!
Hammer us! That
section is
on your
lost.
Mark, Captain!
Not but flotsam!
Fire!
An old pirate knows when to run!
Fire!
Waste of
we
good
can't
shot.
Take on those guns, are they one?
Be careful of them! Fire!
Fire!
Ah! Let's
hit us!
Ah!
Fire!
une distraction.
Bastien Joseph, Port-au-Prince. What business do Templars have there?
Captain! More French vessels at our tail!
Too many! We'll retreat through the storm!
We will be smashed ashore!
A worse fate awaits if we let this land in Templar hands!
Aye, Captain!
Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer. Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer. Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer. Templar can wait. This woman must not suffer.
Arrête de courir, salope, ou je te tranche les deux oreilles.
Non. Merci. Bon Dieu. Merci, bon Dieu. Désolé. I have nothing to offer but thanks.
Nothing else is needed. As a boy, I fled the same fate.
Why would you risk recapture?
Men of principle know the bigger risk is to turn away. I'm looking for Bastienne Joseph. Do you know her?
Moi-même, pas qu'on elle. But any fine gentleman may lead you to her. Too late for this one. Find another in town.
The thanks is now mine. Do you have a place of refuge?
My family waits in the mountains. Demon, Gemon.
Et Dieu soit avec vous.
cherche-t-il donc à vous?
Madame Joseph's women are the finest outside Paris. Mark.
Thank you, mister. I owe you my life.
You're welcome.
Madame Joseph's women are the finest outside Paris. Mark my words, though. Guzan has eyes only for me. I'm on my way there now to present her with a gift.
Enjoy yourself, sir. And fear not, you'll meet no competition for me. My heart is too weak.
Oh,
meute noire.
It is with great dismay that I announce that...
Quoi, là-bas?
Halte!
Attrapez-le!
Oui, ce...
located and confiscated, and 15 slaves were escorted back to their plantations and dealt the appropriate punishment. The city watch in the nearby area has been cut off, and for 48 hours it's likely that we will not see this occurrence again.
Arrête-toi! Attrapez-le! Allez!
I've seen in a long time. The merchandise is in perfect physical condition.
Just look at that bone structure. Perfect for any kind of work.
His mistress or his children will be sentenced.
Haven't seen a mule like this in ages. You won't regret this purchase. On your plantation.
Slaves will be safer for it.
Monsieur Gouverneur, they felt safe at the plantation.
Ça n'en vaut pas la peine.
Of course.
Will be safer for it. Monsieur Gouverneur, if they felt safe at the plantation, do you think they would rebel?
Of course. They're animal nature. Violence is the only currency that motivates them. Like coin to you. If you really want to protect your African friends, spread the word. Quiet them down. No eyes.
You need not describe them. I know what you do.
I could not raise a hand to hurt a fly. But the overseers have every right to discipline as they see fit.
Will not be necessary. I will deliver your message. The cost will be high.
We will both profit by it.
Is there any other service you require, Gouverneur?
Oh, an old man like me. I dare say Guzan has exhausted me already.
Then show yourself out.
Madame Joseph, expecting a package.
It, but not you. Where's l'admiral? I see. And do you mean for me to meet the same fate? Look around. One threat, and these men will end you.
I bring no threat. Tell me, how do the Templars allow you to carry on like this?
I am only the messenger. But before you judge, remember, the Templars' coin, like any, will buy the freedom of men like you. I know this mark.
You know nothing.
You have the brand of a slave. The eloquence of a scholar. Hands of a sailor, and an assassin's hood. Few weapons. I think the storm stranded you. What do you need? A ship? Shelter? These things can be had for the price of this parcel.
I need nothing I can't win for myself. But prove that what you promise is true. And perhaps something can be arranged.
Is this your game? Very well. Then you will do me a favor. Augustin Dufort is a very secretive man. First find his plantation contact and give him this message from the Gouverneur. Augustin will give you all the proof you need. Repeat this password. Sili patoto kabla va manger.
Sili patoto kabla va manger.
Pas mal. A convincing baritone. Now I suggest you leave before my admirers get suspicious.